Yes, it is pretty.
It may make you sad to hear it, but this is the last story I'm going to tell you. I know, you like to hear funny stories with jolly people and a happy end, but I don't have the strength for that anymore. What difference would it make if I lied to you? Well, my last story takes place in a land far away, a land that is about to die. It begins in the autumn forest. This is the story of Sadwick, the sorrowful clown. Sadwick is sleeping uneasily, like every night. And he doesn't even know that he'll destroy the world in the course of just a few days.